Shale Bridge Cradle. It used to be an insane asylum, and before that, it was an orphanage. One night a fire started, no one knows how, and after that, they left the place abandoned. If there's a way to cram more misery into one building's history, I can't think of it. I'm here to learn about the old woman who attacked me in the Keeper compound. Drept said he saw the hag here at the orphanage long ago, when his childhood friend was murdered. He's never dared to come back, but I don't think I have much choice. It's a thin lead, but it's all I have left. I've never robbed an orphanage before, and I can't say I'm looking forward to this visit. There's no telling what I'll find inside. I'm used to the dark, but this feels like a house with bad dreams. She looks familiar. It's that Keeper translator girl. But that can't be. This portrait must be as old as the building.
I can hear you breathing. Nobody here in the cradle does that anymore. How did you get in? My name is Laurel. Something changed when you saw my picture. That's why you can hear me now. I want to leave here, but I can't. The cradle won't let any of us go. Will you help me? They filled up a bottle with my blood. It's down in the storm cellar. It's very dark down there. Please find the bottle and drop it into a drain pipe so it will end up outside. It's important.
That didn't work. Maybe there's a fuse box in the basement. This one must be hers. It's still warm.
That's the cage where they used to put the new patients until a cell opened up. You should stay out of there, or the cradle might see you and try to keep you here forever.
It's burned out. They must have kept a spare fuse somewhere.
The staff tower. Nobody's allowed up there. Good. The bottle is outside now, where the cradle can't see it. I have to get rid of all my things. The cradle uses them to remember me. That's how it keeps me here. There's a ward here called Whitehall, where they kept the very bad patients. One of them took my nightgown back to his cell. It's still there, please get my nightgown and then burn it up in the morgue.
Thank you.
marks look a little uneven. Someone did some amateur work.
The staff blamed him for what happened to me. They were wrong.
Thank you.